Hello and welcome to a new tutorial on SolidWorks. In this video we will see how to make this part using different feature. So before we start, please subscribe to the channel.